tight and wondering why the voices couldn't understand. It's a preacher!